this morning I've been asked to speak on innovation and disruption, and very briefly I'm going to be looking purely at innovation because I think disruption is just a result of being innovative. And I'll be looking at three very specific ways that we can remain innovative and how any kind of innovation should always be about making magic, adding value, and staying relevant. It's very difficult to pinpoint to one. I think that I'm forever evolving and always looking at speaking to specific things, to specific themes at different times. But I think one thing that's been consistent across my career is always looking at empowering women. So anything and anyone that looks to empower women, whether that be an NGO, a government department, a commercial business, or a brand, anything that speaks to empowering women is for me key. The best advice I can give to young entrepreneurs on the cusp of entering into the business world is to keep top of mind the needs of people. That's the number one thing that will remain constant, is people's needs and adding value to that. I think technology itself should be enabling and a way for us to better serve people's needs.